you're all having a wonderful Sunday so far. So today's video, I am going to create a look with the ColourPop Foursome that was kind of a collab with ShanXO, which is another YouTuber. This is the first kind of foursome set that I have bought from ColourPop. I've made another couple of orders, but I've just picked and chose what I wanted. So this set comes with four different colors. You will see this look that I created with it. It comes with a really pretty shimmery kind of champagne color and then a pretty matte warm tone transition color. It comes with a gorgeous green and a really pretty dark deep burgundy brown shade. I do swatch these and show you guys these on my eyes in the video and kind of give you my thoughts on this little foursome here. And then I also did this lipstick, which is Lumiere, which is another collab with another YouTuber, Kathleen Lights, which I love her. She is so funny. So if you want to see this look and kind of my thoughts on this foursome, just keep watching. I also wanted to let you guys know that they ship internationally now. So ColourPop did just ship within the United States there for a long time. And a lot of people were like, okay, well, ShanXO is a YouTuber from Australia, so it's funny that she would collab with them because they don't ship internationally. But they do now. So I will link ColourPop's website below, and I'll actually link the direct link to this foursome if you decide you want it, and I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, so I already primed my eyes with I used the Mika Beauty eye primer. I love this. I'm obsessed with it. On this eye, I didn't set that with a powder because I feel like these eyeshadows need that sticky base, but it was so hard to blend this matte shadow in Selfie without a powder setting that sticky base. Does that make sense? So I went ahead and placed just a skin tone powder or eyeshadow over this eye in hopes that this will blend better. So this is the color Selfie, and I'm just going to use this in my crease kind of as a transition color. I've already done this eye, oppy. Okay, so I'm using a Sigma E25. And I'm just placing, yes, this is blending so, or it's applying so much better without applying it right on that sticky base. Oh, because this eye, it was like tugging and it just was not working for me. So the next thing I did was I took the Super Shock Shadow. This is a pearlized finish and it's in the color XO. That's cute because it's ShanXO's collection. I love that. And I tried applying it with like a flat top brush, but it did not work very well because the pigmentation is so much better whenever you use your finger. So I'm gonna apply that to just the inner part of my lid here. And I really prefer to kind of bounce on the product, if that makes sense, rather than just sweeping it across. So that's what I did there. And then I took the color Deluxe. I wanted to use all four of these shadows in this look so you could really see. So this is the color Deluxe right there. And it's another pearlized. I use this on the outer part of my lid. Now, you just barely, I mean, the pigmentation is insane. So you just barely have to tap it on there. And then, oh, this is like a really pretty color. I'm gonna have to give you a swatch on my hand because this is gorgeous. Look at that. Woo, I love that. My favorite ColourPop eyeshadow is probably, well, I love the Get Lucky one, but then I also love Game Face. So that kind of reminds me of Game Face. And then after that, I am gonna take a little bit of XO on a flat top brush. Just barely put a little on there, and I'm going to use this to kind of blend those two shades a little bit together. And then I'm going to take the color Rebel, which is this gorgeous green shade, and I'm using a Sigma E45 brush. This is another matte. So I just wanted to put this in the crease a little bit, so you could see a little bit of this green peeking out. It's really pretty. Plus, I have green eyes, and I really like that green eyeshadow on my eyes. I'm also gonna use this color on my lower lash line. So I'm gonna take a pencil brush and just kind of apply this to my lower lash line here. And then I'm gonna go back to Selfie and use this to blend out that green a little bit and just apply a little bit more of that into my crease as a transition. And I'm gonna use the color XO in as my brow bone highlight, but I'm barely, I'm gonna add some more over here. Do y'all ever do that? I do all the time. I'm barely gonna tap it into this brush because I don't wanna apply too much of this to my brow bone because then it's gonna be like, whoa, baby. See, if you barely put your brush in, it really helps kind of diffuse that. And then I'm also going to put that on the inner corner of my eye here. This color's really pretty, actually. Yep, I love it. And then I am going to line my eye with my Kat Von D Trooper. I'm not doing any kind of wing, but I am, instead of doing black in my waterline today, I'm gonna use Rimmel Scandal Eyes in nude. I'm gonna apply some mascara and then I will be right back. Okay, so I am back with the finished look and I went ahead and applied my e.l.f. lip liner in natural. Y'all know how much I love this. But I also got from ColourPop the Lumiere Matte Lippy Stick. And so I thought it would be really pretty with this look, actually. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply that and so y'all can see that in action. I've already used this once and I don't know. I know everybody loves these, but I love the lippy pencils. I just don't know if I love these sticks as much. See, mine always pushes back down there. This is the second one, and it pushes down there, and it's hard to get up. It is, however, a beautiful color. I'm not gonna lie. Let me swatch it on my hand. I don't know why, because I just swatched it on my lips for you guys, but it is a really pretty color and the formula for a matte is very nice. I feel like the packaging is kind of wonky because this is the second one I've got and it like falls back down in there. So anyways, I love this set from ShanXO. I really love all the colors she picked out. That one matte blending shade, you can't put it on top of a sticky base, like I was saying, but I do love the finished look. I think it's a really great collection. It's $20. You get all four eyeshadows, so definitely recommend that. And I love the color and the formula of this lippy pencil or lippy stick. I kind of wish I would have got the lippy pencil, but it pairs really well with this natural lip liner, like everything does. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If y'all have any excellent ColourPop suggestions, let me know in the comments because I love hearing what you have to suggest and recommend. And if you picked up this set, let me know what you guys think about it. I feel like there is such an array of colors in these four shadows that you can create a whole bunch of different looks. So that is it for this video. I will see you soon. Bye.